What's up, guys? This is Ivory Pro Cody Montgomery coming at you guys. I came down to Boca, South Florida this weekend. I attended one of Real World Tacticals classes, so to say that I'm recovering is an understatement, but came down here. I haven't trained legs in about a week, and PJ was telling me about this guy down here, Aldo, that's like the man for legs. So here he is.
So I'm
down here at his gym in Fort Lauderdale.
Hollywood, Florida.
I don't know what the heck we're about to do, but he's going to take me through one of his signature leg workouts. So let's hear what he's got to.
All right, so I'm going to start him off with hip abduction, and then we're going to go straight into hamstring curls, and then we're going to work our way to the front of the legs and see what we can do with that. I'm going to show him a couple more of my tricks that I have with the ladies, because since they like glute development and with bodybuilding, it's all about the glute striations and the hamstrings. So I'm going to show him some couple things throughout the whole entire workout, and then I'll take it easy on him since he said he's recovering from the
No, I want to see the puke. I'm used to that.
I don't know if I got any puke
in
me. But yeah, no, we're here at Iron University Gym. This is his gym down here.
It's my like fourth month open. I was a personal trainer, and then my business started booming. So then I figured I'd just open up my own gym with all the equipment that I want specifically for my clients. I have girls pretty much, so obviously girls like booty and legs, so I checked it out with all the unique leg pieces that you could possibly find. So
gonna be some unique angles, I'm sure, today.
Exactly.
And of course I'm honored to train alongside this guy, so if you guys are in the area, come check him out, and let's go kill this shit.
Yeah, let's go.
How many sets are you using to warm up?
Warm up? Two warm ups and then like 2 to 3 working sets.
What's your rep range?
For the warm up, 20 to 30, and then the working sets, 20 to 30 as well.
Oh my god, that's awesome, thank you.
I want you to lean back, okay? And I want you to pull your ass as hard as you fucking can into the pad. These heels, I want you to pretend like you're pushing those pegs away, okay? So you're gonna come out, control it back in. Out. And then while you're pulling your ass down, okay, for 30 reps. Okay. Once you're done with that, I'm gonna tell you to move your feet over here. Pull your butt down, back is off. And then you do 30 like that.
So that's one, or that's
one set.
That's one set. So for the 60 reps?
Yeah.
Driving down?
Yeah, pull and an angle like that. Pull your back, pull your back, pull your ass down as far as you can. Control it right here.
It's right there?
Yeah.
Everybody's gonna be watching this and they're gonna be laughing. Like, wow, he's doing a booty workout, but that shit is hard. Don't knock until you try it.
Yeah, it's just hard.
Oh, man.
Is that something
I learned all this shit
no.
by myself.
I mean,
so.
I do high reps on here, but high reps to me is like 25 reps. I started really burning like 20 on that first one, and then the second, and you go straight into it.
Yeah.
That was,
no, yeah. No, because
that was pretty difficult.
Because I've read like all. all these different types of research, and they're saying that your glutes are dominantly slow twitch muscle fibers. So higher rep, higher.
Exactly. It's like calf, the things work.
Exactly. But then there's other places where they say it's fast switch too. So I'm like, well, fuck.
Well, I felt that. That's all that.
You can do the same thing on the first position. But when you come out, so now is like saying slow down. So I want you to control on the way out. So wherever your body stops, I want you, yeah, so it stops right there, right? But I want you to keep pushing with this knee into my hand for 4 seconds. 2, 3, 4, you control it back in, and then 1, 2, keep pushing, 3, keep pushing, 4, you do that for 15 reps, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, control. 1, keep pushing, 2, 3, 4, that's 5. That's perfect. 1, 2, 3, 8. It's my hand. 3, 9. Shout out. It's my hand. Keep pushing. 10. 5. Keep pushing. 1 more. Hurry up. 1. Keep pushing. 2. Keep pushing. 3. Now, in and out, go, 15, go. 1, touch my hand. 1, 2, 3, slow down. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, last 5. 5, all the way, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's interesting. Probably never done any of this, so. I'm gonna be so sore. You know how when you try new shit?
Yeah.
How you tell?
It sucks, but it's also like...
I'm gonna be like super, super weak on everything else because like, I'm fatiguing the muscle that I don't train on. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, I guess this would be good because my quads are gonna take a beating because I'm not gonna get anything in my glutes. So there would be fatigued by that point, you know what I'm saying? We do how many more sets?
Yeah, one more.
The same kind of deal? Or?
No. So you're gonna do the first one, okay. And then after I'm gonna drop the weight just a little bit, and we're gonna do resisted ones, and then that's it.
Okay. Like rep range?
10 of the resisted. So 30, and then 10. And then
So we're gonna do like we did the first set?
Uh-huh, and then I'm gonna drop the weight, and then we're gonna do like 10 resisted, where we both fight at each other.
Like 4 seconds-ish, or?
Until your legs come in, and then you're gonna explode out. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, control, 10, what about down, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 10 more, 10, 9, down, 8, 7, there you go, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Good. Pop your chest up too. Right there, just like that. You can go.
I have like no strength on this.
2, gosh. 3, 4, 11, 6, come on. 7, 8, come on. 9, 10, I got you. 11, come on. 12, come on. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, come on, 19, 20, 10 more, 10, all the way out, 9, 8, come on, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more, good. You got the first one, so you're going to go out, we're going to fight each other, okay? 10 seconds, 10 reps, as hard as you can, come on, push out, switch, ooh. That's all you got? You're supposed to fight me. Push that way. Push out. Come on. Push out.
I have like no strength.
Holy shit. All right, wait. All right, jump. You ready? Go. Push, fight. Push that way as I push in. Push. 4, 5, push, 6, push, 7, go, push out, 2 more, just like that, go in, push, 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 push. One more. Go back in now, push. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Everything, everything, everything. Good. Damn.
Yeah. Dude, I mean, honestly. I probably never actually trained like on this other than last.
Really? You know what I mean? Damn.
It's like my ball in my hip, dude. Doesn't feel good, to be honest. It's like, whoa. It's gonna be hard to work out. I don't know if my hips are fucking.
It's a butt?
Yeah, like I feel really loosey goosey. Like I'm walking weird. Yeah. Yeah. All right, what do you want to do?
Yeah, we're going to start with leg extensions and then we're going to hop on the stripe leg curl right after. So he's going to warm up right now. One, two.
Four. Is there anything in particular that you want him doing on this machine?
Right now, I'm going to check out his form. Obviously, he has great form because in the past of training with Ben and stuff, it's perfect. And we're going to start adding weight, and then from there, we're going to go straight to the right leg curl.
That was weird. Like I'm pumped, don't get me wrong, but it's like
that shit hurts.
It's a weird kind of like
first time feeling like that.
Yeah, I would say so. But I've felt some weird shit, but that's kind of that's some special weird shit.
So, what stuff are you about for?
Huh? No, dude, it's just fatigued me so fast. It's like muscles I never used.
Yeah, when you don't do that, like, honestly, when I fucking did that shit my first time, I couldn't even get up. Like, I almost tripped the first time I got up.
It's like muscles that you don't really use when you're doing, like, compound movements, you know? Which is good to do. I should be doing it. Obviously, this holds my training.
So when Ben taught you how to do this, what did he tell you? Knees in
right here, yeah. I mean, we usually, sometimes I'll put something right here, but just drive your butt in and really try to get this hinge in the joint. The more downforce, the more activation in your quad.
Exactly, yeah.
The more aligned here, the more overall leg. And actually, they use the seatbelt sometimes to keep you like fucking like.
I think I'm done.
So that sounds good though.
Yeah, that's what
what's the rep range on
that? Yeah, 15.
15?
That's it after we can have it. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Now I'm gonna add a song. We're gonna add a little monster band to the bottom.
Same kind of rep range routine?
Yeah.
So you focus in mostly on stretch here?
What?
Like, well, I mean, obviously, no, I'm saying with that band, it's gonna place a lot of resistance.
Exactly, like the bottom of the stretch. Yeah. Just keep it up, flex it close. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Okay. Five more. Squeeze. Oh, wait, come on. Come on, go. One more. Go. My bad.
3D, don't worry about it. Does that make a big difference, the band?
Yeah, for sure.
Two. Flex it at the top. Flex it at the top. There you go. Seven. pump. Seven. One more. Eight. All right. Drop. Two. One more. Good job. We're gonna stay with that weight, but I want you to do a 3 second squeeze and a 3 second come down.
You're a big fan of the Strive machines, correct?
Huh?
You're a big fan of the Strive?
Hell yeah, machines. I fucking love it. It's so smooth. So I was so, like, all the gyms around here are all like selectorized. They're, like, you can't really find plate loaded machines like this, so. I was always not a big fan of them, and then when I went to go check them out, I did my like two reps, and I was sold. I was like, I'm fucking copying these.
Now Strive has turned into Prime.
Exactly. Look. One, two, three, four, two, one. Flex on the way up as you come up. There you go. Three, two, one. Three, two, three. Flex on the way up. Three, two, one, three, two, four, flex on the way up. Three, two, one. Ten more. Three, two, one. Flex on the way up. Ah, don't rush it, don't rush it. I'm gonna follow you, don't worry about it. Flex, flex, flex. There you go. Get up on the machine. Three, two, one. Don't rush it. Follow me.
Two.
Use it to your butt. Use it to your butt. Squeeze. Five more. I got you. Don't rush it. Don't rush it. Three, two, one. Flex through. Come on. Three, two, one. Go. Last one. Flex. Don't rush it. Squeeze. One more. Go. There you go. Use the pad. Squeeze it. Squeeze. 3 seconds on the way down. Three, two, one. Come in here. Stand up. These hooks, come in. You can either hold here. I like to hold them here. There's a squat, you can come straight down. Now your butt out, just come straight down the line.
How's the first set on here? Was it good? Smooth?
Yeah, no, it feels really good. I like it because it feels like it's more over top instead of sitting on your shoulders from the back.
Well, because I loaded over here, this one loaded up here and then
different. Feels different.
So look, when you come up, so these, they're really locked in there, so you have to pull it up and then push it out.
Pull up and out?
These, yeah. So you pull up. feel of it, and then we'll start adding more. Perfect. One. On the way down. Five, six, seven, eight, nine,
ten,
10 more.
20?
Yeah.
Fuck,
like me.
Puke just because I'm fucking out of shape. Like doing more reps than I do in a whole workout.
Nine. Eight. Seven, there you go. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One more.
Right. It's a very casual workout, I would call it.
Oh, this one's not even in.
Nine.
Oh, shit.
I might not go up, man.
Smooth, right?
I'm feeling fucking lightheaded.
Are you gonna add the bands?
No, we're gonna add the band, yeah.
He's gonna put the bands on.
We're gonna put a band and then plus another.
Welcome
245.
To our Sunday. Every Sunday.
This is a good air spot right here.
I have an older doctor who has like a thyroid problem, so he's always like very, very hot. He'll stand here for like 10 minutes just.
I'm not a stand like
that. Cody's going through menopause right now.
Menopause. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Last two. Two, one more. Good.
Woo! Yeah, I think that's good.
Right there, yeah. So you have to start with your feet further back because if you come to the front, yeah. Separate your feet a little bit.
So this is just for him to get a feel of the machine.
Yeah, exactly.
Obviously.
There's no weight at all.
Yeah.
All right, so you need to come down. So this machine is a pendulum machine, actually. So it makes you do an actual perfect squat. So it feels like he's actually sitting in a chair right now. Come up, try through the heel. One.
He added a 45-pound plate.
I added 45, which is pretty much hard because without even any weight at all, as you can see, he was struggling without the weight.
This is Cody's first time using this machine.
If you guys remember the Humbler at Busy Body West Palm, this is very similar to that, but it's a different angle.
The Humbler was a chest machine. You talk about...
What's the one I'm talking about? No, dude, we called it the Humbler.
Nah, that was a chest machine. See,
you know what I'm talking about.
You've been out of Florida, South Florida so long, you forgot everything.
You know what I'm talking about. It's fucking just like this,
there's
a, like this.
There's another machine.
Oh, the pendulum, the Atlantis one?
Yes.
Yes.
The one where you hold on like
yes.
this? Oh, shit.
The Humbler. Yes.
Yo.
That's what I'm talking... I thought we called it the Humbler.
No, that, see,
what did we fucking call it then? We had some name.
It wasn't this is a Humbler for sure.
Yeah.
But this is
no, we
sure.
said it.
I mean, dude,
you
that
felt
like
a
25 pounds.
I know you feel it.
Close.
You had it right there on the tip of it, right there.
Drop that shit. Fucking snap my back.
All those gym, man. I'm telling you.
Thanks, bro.
How was that?
It was good. Thank you. Very interesting, all these different angles and stuff. I like it just training at different gyms, because he can tell you a lot of this equipment I haven't even seen or I haven't trained on in years.
Like all the other gyms, they just try and make things more difficult when they shouldn't have to be.
Most of this stuff's old school.
All old school. I mean, it works. I don't know why anybody wants to recreate the wheel when they don't have to. These pieces are still going on for a good reason. So.
But I like to work on it as a whole. Like a lot of angles, a lot of different rep variations that I'm used to. Some drop sets, some intensity that I haven't quite done since my show. So getting a little bit of
been doing the dancing.
A lot of girl stuff that I threw in there.
Yeah, a lot of the girl stuff. So all you girls that train with this guy and go through it, no problem. I guess you got that shit on me, right?
Yeah. I can't even do that shit. Yeah.
But don't knock it till you try it. Honestly, training like this, I see a huge benefit, just probably overall. Especially if people have a weakness in their legs. You can always have thicker legs from the insides and the outsides as far as abductors and adductors. And glutes obviously can always be bigger and better and more striated. So I'm gonna definitely think about this going forward, and I appreciate all those time and him letting us come train out here at Iron University. And if you guys are ever in the area, make sure to check it out, hit him up.
Yeah, sure, good work.
Absolutely.